Jason, it's only the fourth time the number one and two players square off in the season-ending finale.